7, a.k.a. Fran Chisel by Lizzo.
What's up, man?
What's going on, brother?
Hey, man.
How you doing? Thanks for having me, man.
I've been trying to get you on the show for so
long. A long time. A long time. But we finally here. We made it.
Because you are multi-talented. Like, you just do one thing. So I want you to do, tell me who you are.
K. Carl Scott, a.k.a. K. Scott Comedy. Been in the comedy game since 2017 under the tutelage of Toure, Dark Child, Nate DeLanzo, everybody. Get my feet wet. Also, professional roller skater. I've been in ATL, Roll Bounce, opened up for a lot of groups, local and far out, and still continuing to, you know, work on my craft and do what I need to do to put myself out there.
And you also been on TV numerous times.
Yes.
I mean, I turned on Channel 6, you like this.
Yeah. Channel 6, I was blessed and fortunate to be on Channel 6, Fox 29, as far as my roller skating and where that took me. And that. So it's been a blessing so far and a nice journey.
Mm-hmm. Now, if you, like, say you can choose between the two, you can't do both. They say, yo, Scott, are you going to be a comedian or are you going to roller skate? Which one you choose?
I would have to say comedian skate.
Oh! 2-1.
Yeah, 2-1, man. I would have to go hybrid on that.
Okay, yeah. All
right. But if I had to choose first love, man, that's a tough one. I would have to say comedy because different people were saying I was funny before the roller skates had come along. Unlike you, I mean, like you, you know, dancing has always been a passion. But before that, during Thanksgiving time, I was like part of the entertainment, just making faces and doing different things. So I have to say, stand-up comedy is like my first love, then the roller skating. But I'm working on a collabo real soon.
Yeah. Well, you great at both.
Thank you.
100%. Oh. So this Ronnie Brown here, 247 Franchise Live. Shout out, Scroll.
Shout out to my brother, Jahi Ali Bey. Shout out to you. Thank you for having me. Shout out to my bro right here. And we going with the help of God, we going to elevate and be great. Because with God, all things are possible. And I stand on that no matter where I go. You know, not to be all super spiritual, but I got to pay homage because I wouldn't be here without the obstacles if it wasn't for him.
And you know who I got to shout out? Opulent.
My bro.
This is brother, man. It's crazy. You want to turn me on to him, Triz.
Yeah.
I'm a Trizzy boy.
Trizz. Shout out to you, Triz. Learned a lot from Triz with the puppets and everything. Puppets. I'm learning from everybody, but I would never step on nobody's toes.
You know, what part are you from?
South Philly all day.
The P.
The P.
You know what I'm saying?
No
you know
doubt.
What you do now?
What?
Good job, man. Let's get to it.